Shalom Aleichem, welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. Hanukkah is over and we are back to Hilchos Gzeila, the laws of theft and robbery. A person who stole something from someone else is obligated to return it. The Shulchan Aruch in Parchosh and Mishpat in chapter 360 on the first section says that if a person stole something, he has to return what he stole to the person he stole it from. This is an obligation from the Torah, v'heshiv et hagzela. You have to return what you stole. Even if you lost it, or even if you used it and it doesn't exist anymore, you have to return the person you stole from its value. For example, if you stole something that was worth $1,000, you have to pay him back $1,000. Now, by returning what you stole, you are mending the sin, this transgression between you and Hashem, the transgression of lo tigzol, thou shalt steal. But in order to have full atonement, you have to go to the person you stole from, ask his forgiveness. I'm sorry for what I did. Please forgive me. And once you get his forgiveness, which is ben adam lechavro, between man and fellow man, only then do you have complete and full atonement. Atonement for the sin that you made towards Hashem by stealing something and violating the Torah, and atonement between what you upset your fellow man by stealing something that's not yours and upsetting him. Until our next corner, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you.